I'd like to show you some of the unique capabilities of the 33500 series function arbitrary waveform generators as far as generating differential outputs. So who cares? Well, a lot of signals in the world today are differential. For example, the output of a microphone, very low microvolt kind of levels, but because it's sent on two different wires and you're looking at the difference, you get a differential signal and you reject all of the noise. So let me turn your attention to the product itself. I'm set up right now in a two-channel mode. As you can see, they're independent. On the scope, you'll notice that I can vary the frequency, for example, of the sine wave, and it's independent of the square wave. What I want to do is set these together or have them track. So I'm going to select a dual-channel mode. Down here, there's a tracking. And when I turn on tracking, you'll notice that the second channel changes to track exactly the first channel. Now, what I really want to do is have it not only on, but I want to have it in invert mode. So when I turn inverted on, you'll notice that the two waveforms are now just the opposite of each other. And what I can do is go back to the waveform and start changing things. You'll notice that the frequency now tracks, and in fact, the amplitude tracks as well. So the two signals track exactly in a differential mode. So as you can see, that was pretty easy to set up. It's a unique feature of the 33500 series.